All preparations have been made in the districts to counter the effects of the cyclone and the heavy rainfall that will follow the cyclone. Also, as per the latest information received, 67,752 people have been evacuated in Gajpati, Ganjam, Koraput, Raigada, Malkangiri, Puri, Kendrapada and Khurda districts to 604 safe shelters. More evacuation is likely this morning. We are monitoring the situation and taking all precautions that are possible.